one of probably the best international athletes I've ever seen. These girls have travelled all the way over from Malaysia. In most semi-finals across the week. So this is something really, really special. Give it up and a massive welcome to Groove Dynamix!
Yeah,
thanks, of course, for Groove Dynamix! I'm not gonna lie, I didn't feel like I could actually walk back out onto this stage because you guys just owned all of this. That was absolutely unreal. A standing ovation from our judges. I already know what they made of it, but let's get some comments anyway.
Well, I don't know about them, Andy, but I'm tired watching. Clive, what were your thoughts?
Two things I love in a performance, and that's energy. What a feel that the performer's working for me. I want to see things that command the stage. And with your voice, with your dancing, with the whole energy of that, you're commanding it. I travelled to Malaysia just to watch that again.
Wow. To work that again, fantastic comments. Camp director Richard,
what's your thoughts?
It must have taken so much hard work to get that routine to work. Absolutely brilliant. Charnwood's got talent. Now we've got Charnwood's got international talent. Brilliant. Thank you for sharing. Really well done. Amazing. Andy, just before we come back to the stage, we have to do a missing persons announcement. So please. Can Mika and Isaac Whitmore please make your way to the juice bar immediately? Thank you. Okay, Charnwood.